told of you from the train with the rumble bee. Carry me. The salt gums are a weenie. My life will be complete. You can tell my baby I'm a coming home on the train with the rumble bee. Carry me. Baby, I'm a coming home on the train with the rumble bee. Carry me.
flash of a spoon and a bluegill wiggle, a big basket and a jiggerful jingle. He lost his head when he grabbed that dinger. Now he's sitting in the middle of the stinger. I'm a fishing man out on the bay. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Well, over on the lake in a tiny little boat stood a tall, slim gal who said her boat wouldn't float. She called on me for a helping hand. I said I didn't have time. I'm a fishing man. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Went out of sight. A big bass hit just a little to the right. She swam to shore just to get some air with a scarecrow daddy sitting in her hair. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Like a jitterbug frog, a big bass took her behind the log. The line was good and the pole double bent. Mr. Bass, he came when he should have went. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Now over on the lake in a shady little nook sat a sweet little thing trying to bait her hook. The way she looked in her bathing tan, I almost forgot I was a fishing man. But I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break.
I bought me a donkey about 4 foot tall to plow my cotton in the early fall. His running around was an awful sin. I had to build a fence to keep my donkey in. I rigged up a war with a battery charge to keep my donkey from a running at large. Inside this pen I turned him loose, corralled by volts of electrified juice. Well, which way did my donkey go? If you see him, let me know. I haven't seen my donkey since he backed into that electrified fence. First time he backed up against it, he threw back his ears and he had a fit. He brayed real loud and he hit high gear. He jumped up into the atmosphere. I just got word from Albuquerque, a donkey up there was a-looking for work. It could be my beloved Jack. Wow, I wish he'd come on back. Well, which way did my donkey go? If you see him, let me know. I haven't seen my donkey since he backed into that electrified fence. Well, more would come from a pal of Mar. A man up there was watching the star. While looking through his telescope, he nearly had himself a stroke. He saw something riding up the rainbow trail with two long ears and a couple of her tail. The thing he saw, and he firmly states, was a donkey headed for the pearly gates. Oh, which way did my donkey go? Oh, St. Peter, don't say no. Meet my donkey with a grin. Please, St. Peter, let my donkey in.
I'm done roving down this lonesome road. Found my treasure at the end of love's rainbow.
I found the love for which I'm a pining. Pretty as a rainbow, well, her love was shining. I'm done roving down this lonesome road. I'm done roving down this lonesome road. 'Cause I found the key to this lovesick hole. I found the love, and that's no lying. A gal I can trust without denying. I'm done roving down this lonesome road. Lonesome road. 'Cause I found a gal to share this heavy load. I vowed to her that I would take her to the preacher and I'd never forsake her. I'm done roving down this lonesome road. I'm done roving down this lonesome road. For to her apron strings now I am sold. Well, I love that gal and I want her lonely. You gotta have a gal or you'll get lonely. I'm done moving down this lonesome road.
Of a spoon and a bluegill wiggle, a big bass hit and a jigger boom jingle. He lost his head when he grabbed that dinger. Now he's sitting in the middle of the stinger. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Well, over on the lake in a tiny little boat stood a tall, slim gal who said a boat wouldn't float. She called on me for a helping hand. I said I didn't have time. I'm a fishing man. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. She went out of sight. A big bass hit just a little to the right. She swam to shore just to get some air with a scared crawdaddy sitting in her hair. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Like a jitterbug frog, a big bass took her behind the log. The line was good and the pole double bent. Mr. Bass, he came when he should have went. I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break. Now over on the lake in a shady little nook sat a sweet little thing trying to bait her hook. The way she looked in her bathing tan, I almost forgot I was a fishing man. But I'm a fishing man out on the lake. All you need is a line and a pole that'll never break.
Many as there was a while ago, they fired once more and they began to run. The Battle of New Orleans, the number one seller for the year of 1959, selling more records than all of the records in all fields. One sold better than 3 million records. Through the efforts of the Battle of New Orleans, we got the opportunity to sing in John Wayne's Mixed Picture of North to Alaska, a song that we hope that you like. Our latest one on Columbia Records, by the same title of 20th Century Fox, latest motion picture of John Wayne's called North to Alaska.
Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92 with George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy too. It was just a few years later they found the Bonanza Gold below that old White Mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. He crossed the majestic mountain to the valleys far below. Sam talked to his team of a husky as he mushed on through the snow, with the northern lights a-running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. Is wide, big nuggets they're finding, north to Alaska, don't know if the rush is on. Well, George turned to Sam with his gold in his hand,
said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jenny's hand. Cause a man's a woman to love him all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Jenny a honeymoon home below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome, where the river is winding. Big nuggets they're finding, north to Alaska, go north the rush is on. North to Alaska.
And here's a song that we had the opportunity to sing for all the promotion and all the soundtracks and everything else that went into the promotion of this particular picture by 20th Century Fox. Another one we'd like to do for you called Sink the Bismarck.
May of 1941, the war had just begun.
The Germans had the biggest ship that had the biggest gun. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. Her decks were guns as big as deers and shells as big as trees. From out of the cold and foggy night came the British skipper. And every British seaman he knew and understood they had to sink the Bismarck.
There was the sea, all those guns as big as deers and those shells as big as trees.
to think the Bismarck was the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her trail. Churchill told the people, put every ship a sail. For somewhere on that ocean, I know she gotta be. Well, I had an old cow, and she slobbered so bad. I spent all the money that I ever had. So I went and asked the doctor what to do about it. Well, he said I'd have to teach the old cow how to spit. He said I'd have to teach the old cow how to spit. It's the same old tale that the crow told me down the yonder about the chicken. Same old tale that the crow told me down the yonder about the chicken. Thank you. And here's the song we'd like to do for you right now.
Friends, this gentleman, of course, is Johnny Horton. Yeah. John? John, it's very good to have you back, partner.
Well, thank you very much, Bobby. It always feels like home to come up here and visit with you.
It's been a long time since we've seen you. And I know all the folks are going to enjoy your visit here tonight. And I'll tell you what, John. Right now, let's start making you earn your keep just a little bit.
You just turn me loose, I'm flat ready.
He's always ready, friends. And right now, here is Mr. Johnny Horton with his big Columbia record, his new hit, by the way, Johnny Rare.
The victory. You fought for your folks, but you didn't die in vain. Even
even though you lost, they speak a highly of your name. Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Rip, Johnny Rip. You fought all the way, Johnny Rip. I heard your teeth chatter from the cold outside. Saw the bullets open up the wounds in your side. I saw the young boys as they began to fall. You had tears in your eyes, cause you couldn't help it all. But you fought all the way, Johnny Rip, Johnny Rip. You fought all the way, Johnny Rip. I saw General Lee raise a saber in his hand. Heard the cannons roar as you made your last stand. You marched into battle with the gray and the red. When the cannon smoke cleared, it pleased to count the dead. Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Rip, Johnny Rip. You fought all the way, Johnny Rip. When Honest Abe heard the news about your fall, the folks thought he'd call a great victory ball. But he asked the band to play the song for you, Johnny Rip, and all that you believe. Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Rip, Johnny Rip. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Rip. You fought all the way, Johnny Rip, Johnny Rip. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Rip.
Yes, sir. Johnny Horton.
Old John's a big fisherman. We're going to have to get together and go fishing some of these days, John, pretty soon now. I'm getting that itchy finger there on that fly rod. And of course, Johnny will be back just a little bit later.
Assembling over on my right is quite a little group comprised of the Fabulous Gays, the Tillman Frank Trio, and they're taking their places to instrumentally and vocally round out the song of a young fella for whom 1959 has been a wonderful year. He fought the bloody British through about 3 million copies of the Battle of New Orleans, and his career has been going full steam ahead ever since. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know, right here, Johnny Horton.
There's a big bright moon above, and the night just made for love. Baby, I'm ready. If you're willing, if that twinkle in your eye is a dare in me to try, baby, I'm ready. If you're willing, baby, can't you see I'm waiting for you to make up your mind? Ain't no use in hesitating, can't you see we're wasting time? Don't you think that love is grand? Let me be your lover, man, baby, I'm ready. If you're willing. Like the way you smile, would you like to spoon a while? Baby, I'm ready. If you're willing. And I like the way you kiss. Ooh, let's go on like this. Baby, I'm ready. If you're willing. Baby, can't you see I'm waiting for you to make up your mind? Then you seem to hesitate. Can't you see we're wasting time? Don't you think that love be your love of a man, baby, I'm ready, if you're willing.
How they do move. Oh, man. I wish I could spare dance like that. Johnny Horton, come on out here. You know, in recent months, I've heard you call one of the country's best history teachers.
Well, I think history is important to the young people, so I try to combine history with music.
Let's see. You've told them about the Battle of New Orleans mm-hmm. and the story of Bismarck in World War II.
Yeah, but my latest one, you know, I kind of wrap them all up into one to tell the whole story of this wonderful country of ours. We called it Johnny Freedom.
Uh-huh. You've recorded it,
yes,
huh?
I have. Julie Steins wrote it, and I've recorded it.
Uh-huh. Well, how about letting us share it?
All right. I'd love to.
So you move right over there.
All right.
All right. Folks, Johnny Horton and Johnny Freedom. Freedom and his spirit remains alive, we'll be able to ask you to join us here at Jubilee USA.
That's a mighty pretty song for a mighty pretty young lady.
Thank you very much, Eddie.
I understand you're leaving for Europe in a few days.
Yes, I am. I'm so excited.
Oh, about going to Europe?
Well, no, not exactly. Because Johnny Horton's here tonight.
Oh, well, that he is, and did you know that Johnny Horton, Molly B., and old Eddard are going to sing a little trio right after Johnny sings his latest recording. Johnny Horton.
The battle was over at Custer's last stand, and taps were sounding for all the brave men, while one lone survivor, wounded and weak, Comanche, the brave horse, lay at the general's feet. Comanche, you fought hard. Comanche, you tried. You were a good soldier, so hold your head up high. For even the greatest sometimes must fall. Comanche, the brave horse, you gave your all. Though you are silent, your deeds did speak loud. If your buddies could see you, I know they'd be proud. The symbol of bravery at the little big horn. Poor old Comanche, your battle's scarred and torn. Comanche, you fought hard. Comanche, you tried. You were good soldier, so hold your head up high. For even the greatest sometimes must fall. Poor old Comanche, you give your all.
We got a little trio here. Good. Let's get into it. A little Be Honest With Me.
Oh, good.
Be honest with me, dear, whatever you do. Remember your mind, dear, so always be true. Wherever you wander, on land or on sea, if you really love me, be honest with me.
If my poor heart would break, dear, if you were untrue, asleep or awake, dear, I'd dream about you. Oh, you are my darling,
you're all that I see.
I forgot you were going to sing it, Emma.
If you really love me, be honest with me.
Be honest with me, dear, whatever you do. Remember your mind, dear, so always be true. Wherever you wander, on land or on sea, if you really love me, be honest with me.
Mr. Hart.
Someday I'll return and make you my own.
You've been to Alaska, I know.
And how I will yearn, dear, when I'm all alone. I'll never forget, dear, your sweet memory. If you really love me, be honest with me.
Be honest with me, dear, whatever you do. Remember your mind, dear, so always be true. Wherever you wander, on land or on sea, if you really love me, be honest with me. If you really love me, be honest with me.
Now it's time once more for a young boy that's been right up on the top for the past year or so. And believe me, he has worked hard to get there and deserves it too. One of the songs that helped to put him right up in the top in the recording business is one that's very appropriate to the weather that we've been having practically all over the country. Friends, here is a young boy by the name of Johnny Horton and a song called When It's Springtime in Alaska. Johnny Horton.
from Point Barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. I pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog ceiling. As I walked in the door, the music was clear. The birdiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. Springtime in Alaska is 40 below. It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. I reached down and took the snow packs off of my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing. All around the ceiling, with a caribou crawl and a grizzly bear hug, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, I didn't know Lil was the big Ed's wife to be. He took out his knife and he gave it a throw. In the springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below.
You know, working across this great country of ours from coast to coast and from border to border?
Well, to be quite serious, you and I, all of you folks out there and you folks here in the theater, we have lived through some rather turbulent times on this old earth. I'm thinking in particular of World War II and the battle cry of the British Navy just before our own nation entered the fight. It's one that we vividly remember, and it's been set to music by a wonderful recording artist, our special guest tonight, Johnny Horton. Johnny Horton, right here.
my good friend from Columbia Records, Mr. Johnny Horton.
Syrup in the corn, sugar in the gourd, and the honey in the horn. Cake on the plate, pie in the pan. Come here, Sally, sweet old man. Sal's got a sugar little soul to say. Sal's got a sugar little soul to say. Sal's got a sugar little soul to say. Sweet dirt fella with me every day. Oh, how I love that pretty little gal. Nothing on earth is sweet. My Sal, honey on her lips, honey on her toes, honey all over her pretty little nose. Sal's got a sugar lips, so say. Sal's got a sugar lips, so say. Sal's got a sugar lips, so say. Sweet her fella with every day. Well, bees are buzzing round her door. I know what they're buzzing for. She's as sweet as last was king. Sal's got a sugar lip, so to say. Sweet her fella with every day. Sal's got a sugar lip, so to say. Sal's got a sugar lip, so to say. Sal's got a sugar lip, so to say. Sweet her fella with every day.
Good song, is it?
Well, nothing I can think of it to make you feel like $1 million.
Well, I always feel like $1 million, but I can't ever seem to make 1 million records, John.
Well, actually, you just got to get lucky, buddy.
Well, I guess so.
Give his life and the joy.